How to fix 404 not found error in Google Chrome. Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to learn how we can fix this 404 not found error in Google Chrome. So let's just dive right into the video and find out how to fix that issue if you're having in Google Chrome. So the first thing is you may be having this error because that particular website has changed its URL address or something like that. But if that is not the issue, you can follow up the steps. So you can head over to Google Chrome first and then go over to the three dot at the top right corner and this menu opens up. From this menu, go in and select the option called settings. And from here, you need to scroll down and go to privacy and security. And from here, you need to do what is delete the browsing data. So go ahead and select this browsing history, cookies, site, and data. After that, go ahead and click on this delete data option and then refresh your Chrome for once. And that should help you fix the issue of the 404 not found error in Google Chrome. So that is how you fix by following up those methods. So I hope this video was helpful and thank you for watching this video.